The band make their first official statement since the singer's death last week.